The more humble and authentic the obedience is, the more meritorious and pleasing it will be to God. My Lord Jesus, give me the grace today to obey your commandments. Amen.